Good day everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video guys, we will talk about what are JavaScript libraries. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's begin. What are JavaScript libraries? JavaScript libraries contain various functions, methods, or objects to perform practical tasks on a web page or JS-based application. You can even build a WordPress site with them. Think of them as a book library where you revisit to read your favorite books. You can maybe an author and enjoy other authors' books and get a new perspective or idea and utilize the same in your life. Similarly, a JavaScript library has codes or functions that developers can reuse and repurpose. A developer writes these codes and other developers reuse the same code to perform a certain task, like preparing a slide window instead of writing it from scratch. It saves them significant time and effort. They are precisely the motive behind creating JavaScript libraries, which is why you can find dozens of them for multiple use cases. They not only save you time but also bring simplicity to the entire development process. Okay guys, so this is the end of my report on what our JavaScript libraries is all about. Thank you so much guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel guys if you are new by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.